Hey you! What the hell are you doing here? Hey, Fang. I heard your wife is pregnant.
Yeah.
You seems to be very careless. You should have been beside your wife.
It's okay. My brother is taking care of her. I have decided that when this mission is over, I will go home and take care of them.
But Fang, you are a talented person. It would be bad if we have to leave this job.
We have a long lifetime, but we can only do one thing well at a time. What I want to protect most now is my family. Let's go. Wait. Hurry up. Protect the boss to the car.
Take one.
Save the boss. Go.
Come on, quick, fast.
This way. Get in the car. Let's go, fast. Get in the car. Go to the terminal to save people.
Everything is in your hands.
Anan, I am on a mission.
If this person dies, you will fail your mission.
boss. Are you all right?
Yes, for sure.
Con, look what I've got for you and tell me where your brother is.
Hey, idiot, what are you watching? Answer me. Hey, stop. Where are you going?
Why are you scaring him?
What are you doing?
Hey, Fang, finally you came.
Gao Kong, can't eat horse.
It's time to return my money.
Sorry, Xiong. But I have no money right now.
Look, the time comes and the time goes. Answer me, when will you return my money?
Another 15 days. I will try my best.
All right, within a fortnight. That means in 15 days. Did you understand?
All right, I promise. Gao Kong, let's go.
Hey, how can we let them go?
Or else, can you defeat him?
Gao Feng.
Sister, we are about to reach hospital. Just hold on for a few minutes.
Gao Kong, I'm here. Don't worry. Gao Kong, don't worry. I'm here.
Actually, your brother has a brain tumor. This tumor has affected his nervous system. And that is why he keeps hurting himself.
Tumor?
Yes.
Why didn't we find it out before?
If you look at the X-ray, this tumor occurred because of the clotting. And it will keep increasing with time. During the last checkup, it was not that prominent. And that is why we could not detect it.
So can my brother be cured?
Yes, he can be cured. We have to remove this tumor by surgery. But it is quite risky. Right now, this is the only way to cure him. It must be done quickly. If we delay the surgery, it might threaten your brother's life.
I just want my brother to be okay. How much will it cost?
Is it the same one?
Yes, he is the one.
Hello?
Hello. Xiong, Can you lend me some money, please?
You did not clear your previous debt yet, and you want to take more money?
I know. But I ran into some trouble and need money. Trust me, please. I will pay you back with interest.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello?
Hello?
No signal.
Why are you following me?
Effie?
Fang?
Effie?
Not only me.
Years ago, because of that mission, my wife and my children died. And my brother got ill.
I can't even protect the person I should protect most. Who else can I protect?
If I knew other ways, I would not have bothered you. I hope you understood. Fang, Kong and Jay, they both are dead. You're the only one who can do this.
Fang! You need a hell lot of money for your brother's operation. And now you're lending money to Sean? How will you cure him?
If you said yes to this work, then we will start your brother's treatment as soon as possible. I guarantee you don't have to worry about money. Not at all. You have to decide now.
Fang, for your brother as well.
As tensions rise in Southeast Asia, a shipyard of the island country is becoming the military focus of all countries. As far as we know, the shipyard naturally has the advantage of a port, and it is also a major gateway to various countries. The shipyard is currently being contested by various countries in commercial negotiations.
Tianhan, I am the largest stockholder of this shipyard. And I have told you so many times, I wouldn't allow Hans to drop down at the shipyard.
Come on, brother. We're just gonna have lunch with each other. There won't be no business talk at all. Only friendship. The same place. We'll be waiting for you.
Zong, please take care of my brother.
We will.
Brother, I'm leaving now. Let's go. Come, sit.
Dad!
You were, my darling. I've gone older, my baby. Even I've got one like you. Have a look. This is the one. Looking pathetic, no?
Dad! This is just a tattoo. It is not a big deal. And it's a couple, right?
Yeah, it's awesome. You must be wondering, even I'm doing all the crazy things like you. But remember, you had promised me I had appointed a bodyguard for you. And you were supposed to keep him with you. You had promised me, no?
But Dad, if the bodyguard voluntarily proposes to leave, that has nothing to do with me.
There's no need to worry, dear. I'm aware of that. But you need to be a little less notorious. And as far as the bodyguard is concerned, he should be on his way. I'm going home now. You don't make it too late. Don't tinker around doing some stupid stuff.
Dad!
Huh?
I'll go to my uncle's later.
My dear Yoi, I've told you so many times. Stay away from that uncle of yours.
Stop it, Dad. You are my favorite and will always be. Just go.
Yeah, I'm leaving. And you too, come home soon, okay?
Yes. Bye.
Bye.
Can you see these ships? All these ships are boss property. Do you know why everything is written in Chinese on them? Because we sell to Chinese fishing and transport companies. There is nothing new in this. This is very common here.
Well done, my child. You did a brilliant job. You even surpassed me.
Yes, it's because you taught me. You are even better than my father.
No, that's not the case. You know your father will get angry.
I don't care about that.
Hey, Yui. Your father was against this tattoo thing, right? Then what is this?
Do I have to do everything he says?
You're quite stubborn now.
Okay, uncle. It's time to leave. Dad told me to go home early today. I have to go now.
Hey, Yui. Just wait a minute. Global Limited Edition. You're quite fond of this, right? I've brought it from my American friend.
Uncle, this is awesome.
Did you like it?
Yes, of course. Thank you so much, uncle.
Be careful.
Sir, please have a seat. Mr. Key will be here soon.
I had got this one from a French exhibition. It's pretty expensive. We need to savor this as closely as we savor ourselves. Welcome, Feng. It's absolute pleasure meeting you.
Boss, Mr. Hans over here to see you.
Oh, Mr. Hans. You're welcome.
Ah.
Have a seat.
Mr. Q, tell me, what were you thinking about?
I was wondering, how will I convince my brother tomorrow?
Oh. Okay, tell me. Did she like the phone I sent?
Yes, of course. He liked it very much. Yes.
Very nice.
Thank you.
How about this?
Yoi.
Just a minute. Tell me, why are you late again?
I was just enjoying my life, Dad.
By the way, did you have something or not?
Dad? Is he the bodyguard you hired?
Yes, he is the same guy who has come to meet us and he has been assigned your security.
Dad, just look at him once. I think the person who needs protection is himself.
Yoi, don't misbehave.
Okay, uncle. Enjoy yourself. Ah. See you next time.
She is my daughter, and my love has ruined her. Cheers.
Mm-hmm.
Why did you come over here? The boss is not around. Just go back.
Don't embarrass us.
What do you want to do? You know, I've helped you a lot in finding him, but in a world like this, it won't be easy to find him. And by the way, why should I help you?
3 years. I've been training day and night. Living in a misery. I need to find that person. He has to pay for what he's done to me. My leg. Just look at my leg. Is this not a good enough reason?
You need not worry. We will find him at any cost. And let me tell you one more thing. I too suffered because of him. I also want to find him as soon as possible. Take it and don't disturb me again.
I need that person, not this money.
Touch my phone without permission. Understood? Stop staring at me. Haven't you seen a beauty? What kind of people are these? Losers.
What happened? What are you thinking about?
Nothing, Mr. Key.
I've spent so many years in foreign countries, and I've achieved so much in my life. But then I've earned some foes too. Even my elder brother is one of them. And is such a greedy soul. If he sets his eyes on something, he can do absolutely anything to get it. It's all my fault. I shouldn't have got him over here. Even I have my own limitations. Even I'm getting older by the day. Have a look at Yui. She is my only child. I cannot imagine a life without her. This is for you. It's a debit card and you can use it. And give this one to Yui. Have got a meeting in the evening. It will take some time over there and I might get late. If in case I don't happen to call you by 8, then it's your responsibility to take Yui to the dock and take a flight from over there and fly off to China. It is scheduled for day after tomorrow. So keep in mind, you need to reach the ship irrespective of anything by tomorrow evening. Fang, take good care of my daughter. Look after her as you would look after yourself. And make sure she reaches China. This is all that I want from you.
Okay, I promise you.
Oh, brother! Brother!
Oh!
Please, have a seat. See, there's a lot more. Everything is your favorite.
It's really good to see you again. I hope you will enjoy all these dishes.
Thank you so much. I have had my food. But it's nice of you.
Oh, no problem at all. Let's have one drink. Have it, brother.
Wait a minute. I've quit drinking. I will rather have tea.
Brother, Mr. Hans came to meet us all the way along from America. Please treat him a bit gently.
If this is what you want to talk, I'll better leave.
Oh, no, brother, no. Don't do that.
Mr. Q, I know that. Last time I did not quote the right amount of money. And I think that is why you're not happy with me. But now this time, I will increase the price. I bought your shipyard for 500 million. And I must say it was the right price. And I'm confident that you will agree to this. On that, could you please sign the contract? Now please show him the contract.
Huh. Mr. Hans, I am not a party to this. Kindly pardon me. I won't sell my shipyard.
Mr. Q, I insist please consider this before you decide. If you don't want to work with us, this could be a big problem for you.
Mr. Hans, looks like you got nothing of what I said. I've said this earlier too. I'm definitely not selling my shipyard. Now if you don't mind.
Brother!
Mr. Q, if I cannot get the shipyard, then I don't think that you will be getting your green card.
Mr. Hans, you please trust me. I promise you, that shipyard will be yours. Just grant me some more time, Mr. Hans.
Arong, are you giving this shipyard to China?
Yeah, talks are definitely on.
Situation is different.
Hans been a spy since a number of years. I seriously doubt that it was Hans and my brother who poisoned my father. That's why I wouldn't sell this shipyard.
If he's not going to sign the papers, then I suggest you have to steal his signatures. Only after stealing his signatures, we would be able to sign this contract.
Not in home. Not even in shipyard. Then where would he be?
Mr. Q, this is the last time we're meeting here before I go to America. If you're not giving me that account, then this deal is over between us. And I'm sure that I don't have to remind you this, that you have to return $50 million and my green card.
You don't worry. You please lend me some more time. You know he's my brother.
You can decide for yourself what do you want, money or family. And make your decision as soon as possible.
Mr. Hans, I have a question for you. Why do you want to invest on such a broken shipyard? The whole world knows about this, that this shipyard doesn't deserve such investment.
We don't care about how much is the value of that shipyard. How are we going to use it? You don't have to worry about that.
This is not
Don't let him move.
Leave me. I'm telling you, this is not the way. Leave me. Leave me. Leave. This is... You'll have to... Leave me. You'll rue this later.
I have seen this design earlier somewhere before, but I don't remember where. Actually, I think that this may be related to that seal.
You are an intelligent man. Let me explain, it is not just a tattoo. This tattoo has an encrypted barcode, and it can only be detected with a specific device.
But where exactly is this instrument?
I think you should ask your niece first.
What do you think you are doing? Take it out.
Brother, I'm sorry for that.
What did you say right now? Brother. Stop that crap. You're not good enough to be my brother. Being a brother, you'd be such a disgrace.
Oh, no, brother. Blood relation is always unique. As you can see, I have arranged for so many dishes, you know, brother. These are all your favorite. Just taste them. Oh, how stupid I am. I just forgot that you are a Buddhist and also a vegetarian. But sheep graze the grass and then hunted by the wolf. So sheep are vegetarian. And then finally, man hunts and eat them out.
Tian Han, ultimately what is it that you want?
This is what I am asking to you. You kicked on 500 million. But you are intending to sell that shipyard to China on discount. Are you out of your mind?
Brother, Mr. Hans has promised, if you are convinced, then he can get the American green card to our whole family. Even Yui, brother.
Tian Han, you are really crossing your limits. Why are you ashamed of your US identity?
Because I don't want to get trapped in such a small island!
You can go back to China anytime. Both of us know this thing. What would the sale of the shipyard to the United States would mean? I don't want you to get lost in the gutter of crime.
What's wrong in selling this to American people? We're just trying to earn money. Huh? $500 million. You don't want such a huge amount of money?
Money doesn't mean everything in life. There's a thing called honesty too.
Oh, just shut up! If you are convinced today, then only our relation will exist. And if you denied, then you won't be able to get out of this door.
If you want to kidnap me, that is absolutely fine with me. But Tian Han, don't walk on the path of evil.
I'm drowned in the evil? Hey, get that man inside. I really believe that. He also doesn't want to hear your crap.
Even you? Can't believe this.
Mr. Q, please forgive me. I had no other option.
Hey, don't stand like a dumbass. Just do what you have to do. Open it up.
Nothing's here.
Yui's leg also has the same tattoo of same design. For sure this has something got to do with the seal. You don't tempt me! Answer me! He won't understand. All right, bring my niece here, now!
Tian Han! It's a matter concerning you and me.
Why are you getting my daughter in between?
Oh, you need not worry so much, brother. She is my niece after all. I won't hurt her.
Click my picture. Are you deaf? Am I not audible? Hurry up. Your photography skills are terrible. You wasted the cell phone my uncle gave me.
Boss, we are about to reach. Take your passport and pack your bags.
But why? Are we going abroad?
Your life is in danger. Hurry up.
Just see, there.
Hurry up. Come.
Come on.
They're about to run.
Wait. Let's go.
Gas them.
Hurry.
Make sure they don't run.
Hey, come on, open the door!
Go and get those guys!
Are we both safe now? Tell me. Where are we going?
We are going to the dock.
Dock? And then?
Then you will leave and take flight to China.
China? But my dad? Where is he?
I don't know.
Oh no. Answer the phone quickly, please. Can you reach my dad? Them go.
No. Your uncle wants to kidnap you.
That's impossible. Uncle is so nice to me. That's impossible.
Your father told me about the relationship with your uncle.
Liar.
Give it to me.
What are you doing? Give it to me. Give it. I don't believe you. Give it to me.
Calm down.
But my uncle wouldn't do that. You are crazy.
Can you please calm down?
They both ran away.
So go and catch him. What did you think? That I will praise you? Huh?
Boss, actually the bodyguard helped her.
Bodyguard? Both of you couldn't stop him. You are so useless.
He's not some regular bodyguard. Remember 3 years back we failed? That's because of him.
He's the one.
Who is he?
Have a look.
It's time for some fun. Find Long and tell him we have found him. Go.
Did my dad tell you all this? So what do we do?
You should follow your father's words.
What's the matter?
Nothing.
Who is that lady? Oh, you're married?
Yeah.
So, where is she now?
3 years ago, in an accident, she died.
Sorry. And what about this man?
Bank, how are you? Your brother's operation was very successful, okay?
We should go now. Alive.
Get in the car!
Get out of the car.
What's the matter?
The car is out of fuel.
So what now?
Doc is not far from here. Let's walk over.
Can't we take lift?
Do you really think at this time you will find any vehicle?
Hey, wait!
They are heading towards the dock, but they are not fast enough. It seems like they are walking. Let's go!
The dock is ahead. Let's stay here for a night. Let's go. This way.
Yes.
I'm right across the hall. You can call me anytime. Take rest. Mm-hmm.
I am scared. Can you sleep on the sofa?
What's happening? We lost the location. Which way they would have gone? Huh? I'm talking to you! Answer me! If boss gets to know about this, he won't spare any of us. Are you listening? I'm talking to you! Please let me go. But before that, I want to kill him. I fear no one, not even your boss. You are the reason behind all of this mess. And I'm not going to spare you now.
Go and have a hard look at yourself. And then you can call me any names. Because of people like you, I despise the most.
You're up.
Where did you go? That too without telling me. You know it's dangerous outside now. If you have an accident, how can I talk to your father?
I just went out to buy breakfast. All your taste. Let's go inside and eat.
I'm your bodyguard. My work is to keep you safe. Don't you understand?
Nothing but bodyguard.
Yeah. Could you please tell me, where are these people?
Welcome, sir. How may I help you?
I have to give something to my friend that I've got, but I'm not able to reach out to him. Could you please help me?
What is his name?
Gao Fang. Don't do anything like that again. Who gave you this phone?
My uncle. What happened?
I found a tracker inside. That's why they tracked us.
What is this? Is this yours?
That's why they want to kidnap you.
I think the tumor has been disappeared now, and the memory is getting dull as well. He can't remember anything. He is totally useless now.
I know that. I understand what you're trying to say. Thank you so much.
That's my pleasure, sir. Hey.
Gaokong? Gaokong?
What are you doing?
Please come down.
Come down. Hey.
Listen to me.
Hey, don't do that. Come on.
Gaokong, please come down. Don't worry. Come down.
Get down. Come on.
Take him away.
John!
Boss, I did exactly what you said.
It's him again?
Get out of the car.
I think it's safer in the car.
It's okay, I'm here.
How can you do that?
Make it fast. Debold.
I had believed that you were dead. Do you still remember this place? You pushed me from this bridge 3 years ago.
That's the responsibility. I had no choice.
I've been looking for you ever since. 3 years.
After 3 whole years, I found you. I wanted to shut you and how? Because I'm the best. No one is above me.
Today's the day that will decide. Because I'm gonna kill both of you. Back off.
Right now. Why are you trying to save me?
My duty is to save people, not kill them.
Please let me go. I'm a loser.
There is no winner or loser in life.
Let me go. Let me die. I'm not good enough. A loser!
to live, you have to alive from inside. Hello.
Hey.
What have you done to my brother?
Come here right now. With you and the thing which I want. Otherwise...
Brother!
Gokong, I'm with you, okay? I'm here. I will save you.
Did they kidnap your brother?
Let's go.
Listen.
Mr. Q, please forgive me.
Aaron, this might be my mistake. Otherwise, you wouldn't have done this thing.
I didn't want to do that. If you have agreed with Mr. Han and sold the shipyard to him, but now situation is different.
You moron. You're dishing out such crap. Huh? You are aware of this, no? My shipyard is absolutely everything for me. If you sell this shipyard to Americans, then they might misuse it. Try and understand, we are Chinese. If you hand over this shipyard to our country, it would be beneficial to all of us. And you very well know that it has been my only dream. My heartfelt dream.
You want to sell this to China?
I will dedicate it to them. I wouldn't sell. I have pondered over it so many times. Listen. We may put up anywhere, perhaps a million miles from our motherland. But remember one thing. A mother always stays a mother. I wanted to ensure my daughter's safety. And so I decided to pack off her to China because it's the best thing for her. Aaron, and I would advise you the same. You cannot be friends with a person like Tian Han.
As you wish, I will help you. Hurry up.
You bloody traitor!
I should have killed you when I had the chance.
Get down.
Why have we come to the dock? We have to save your brother as well.
Saving my brother is my own business. My last job was to bring you here. Give it to me. I said no. Give it to me. Now, get on the boat.
Be careful!
Boss, it is a carbon copy.
Hey, your brother must be here any time. Why are you scared?
Come sit.
This guy is really crazy.
Tian Han, have you gone crazy?
Brother, what's your problem? You sent his brother away from him? And he is missing his brother so much. I was just trying to help him. I want him to meet his brother as soon as possible. Am I wrong?
You? I haven't seen a crappier person than you in my entire life. Greed has taken you to such an extent that you have ceased to be a human being, Tianhan. You have cheated your own family and you will pay...
Oh, shut the fuck up! Enough is enough now!
I just wanted to earn more money. I want to lead a luxurious life. What's wrong in that?
Earning money is definitely not a sin. But you can earn it with saner ways. But you are committing an absolute crime in its quest.
What? I'm committing a crime? According to you, always, whatever I did was completely wrong. And what you did was right, isn't it? Brother, are you missing your daughter? Don't worry. I'll bring her to you as soon as possible.
Oh, Tianhan! Think of even touching my daughter and I will smother you to pieces. I'll make sure you'll go to ashes.
Hey. Brother, why are you losing your cool? Just calm down. Sit. See, you are an old man now. You really need to take care of your health. You don't need to worry. After all, you is my niece. How come I can hurt her? Tell me. Answer. Come on. Get ready for the photograph. Hey, sit.
Watch out.
Hey, don't shake. Look at the camera. Welcome, handsome man. I was waiting for you only.
Where is my brother?
Where's Yui?
You want this, right? Then leave him.
I told you to bring Yui along with this. Now she's not here. What should I do with this box? Tell me.
Are you okay?
Yui! I told you to leave. Why are you here?
I'm not leaving without my dad. Uncle! Why did you do this?
Yui, I neither want to hurt you, my child, and nor your father. Whatever I want, I'll grab it at any cost.
Stop acting now. Where is my dad?
He's absolutely fine, my child. The moment I'll get that seal, I'll leave him. And his brother as well. And you made a huge loss for me. All right, I don't care about you. Yui, come here. You take the box and come behind me.
No. Wait there.
If you try to act smart, you'll lose your brother. You get that? Come on.
I will save your brother.
I said no. Stop there. Where did they go? Tell me!
I'll speak! Those guys! Towards the dock!
Thank you.
Come on, quickly.
Dad!
Yui?
Dad!
What's this? How come you're over here? You should have been in China.
Dad, I will never leave you alone.
I wasn't aware of this, Tianhan. That money has absolutely blindfolded you.
I don't understand. How can you hurt your niece?
Brother, I told you time and again. I don't want to hurt anyone. You have compelled me.
No one ever forced you. Your greed is driving
you. Come on, stop your crap. And just start.
Tianhan.
This bloody seal. How much I struggled to achieve this thing. I should have got it earlier, right?
Tianhan, it's an humble request. Hans owning this shipyard would be the worst thing to happen.
No, brother. The power of wealth is the greatest power ever. And I will achieve it at any cost. So he's here again. I won't leave him. Stop there! Don't move. Otherwise, I'll shoot him, damn it.
Wait! Yui, wait!
Just stop! I said stop!
Yui, wait!
Nothing!
Since 3 years, you made a huge loss for me, and you are here again.
Tianhan, you had tried your hand at killing me 3 years back.
Absolutely right. Yes, right. I told you earlier, no one can stop me. Whoever will come into my way, I'll finish him off.
Just for a green card, you poisoned my father. You duped the entire family. You have gone crazy. You were such a sad guy.
What?
Family? Oh, come on, don't be so emotional. Till dead, did you ever consider me your family?
I was never your family member. Never! Hey!
Gao Kong, don't be afraid.
I'll kill him right here, right now.
Yui, no! Hey!
Thank you.
It's definitely my fault. I couldn't turn you into a good man. I shouldn't have got you to this country. I had told you. If your penance is right, then even the Almighty forgives you. My brother, if you get another chance, try and be a good man. Don't let your soul wander in the darkness. My brother. Forgive me. For Gao Kong, I have to do this. Maybe I'll take him out here for a while. In future, maybe I can't come often for you and our son. Please forgive me. Forgive me.
Brother, where are we going?
Hello, Xiang. Did you get the money? I'm sorry that I kept you waiting. Yeah, okay.
Yes, you know.
I feel so content today.